Water has some unusual properties that almost defy physical laws. For one, water has an incredibly high boiling point compared to other molecules of a similar size. And this is what has allowed us to actually evolve on the planet and weather a whole variety of temperatures, because water can absorb a lot of heat before it changes states into steam. Water also has an incredibly high freezing point, and that allows us to have solid water on the surface of the planet. And another interesting thing about when water becomes a solid, it actually is lighter than the liquid, and that allows the frozen water to rise to the top. And this freezing from the top down is what has allowed water ecosystems to survive in cold temperatures. The frozen ice on the top insulates those and just allows for them to thrive. And water has an incredibly high surface tension. And not only does this allow for water skating insects to kind of stride on top, but also it holds water together in droplets. If it wasn't for the high surface tension, water would just all fall in an amorphous blob from the sky. But instead, it falls in little drops. And so all of these properties are just some of the many unusual properties that water has.